One. And Warner Brothers, Fox, and Sony all slating superheroic films well into the next decade. This kind of movie shows no sign of slowing down. So get used to the masks and capes. It's been a long road, but it looks like they're here to stay. What's your favorite comic movie?